Hi, welcome to Georgetown University Library. This is an online tutorial to CNKI, China National Knowledge Infrastructure, known in Chinese as Zhiwang. My name is Ding Ye, and I'm the liaison librarian for Asian Studies and Linguistics. After watching this online tutorial, you will be able to do simple searches in CNKI and access Chinese language resources in various formats. CNKI is a major and a primary Chinese language portal where you can access materials in different types, such as academic journal articles, conference proceedings, doctoral dissertations, master thesis, newspaper articles, and yearbook entries. The major subjects covered here include social sciences and humanities. Let's go to Georgetown University Library homepage. If you move the cursor from Hoya Search to Databases and type in CNKI, click Search, it's listed right here. We have two versions, English version and a Chinese version. Although most of the materials in CNKI are in Chinese language, there is an English version, but that's just for interface only. If we click on English version, this is the home page for CNKI. The default is to do a cross-database search of Chinese academic journals, doctoral dissertations, master thesis, core newspapers, and China yearbooks. Here in the search box, you can try Chinese characters, but we can also use pinyin. But one note to make here is if you type in pinyin, please omit all spaces between characters. Let's try Liu Fang Huitan. Zhongguo, and click search. It shows we have 143 articles, and most of the material types are doctoral dissertations and master thesis. If you try one of that, if you click on it, on the next page, you will have different download options. If we download by chapters, this is the complete doctoral dissertation for Sino-Korean political and diplomatic relations, and you can see each different chapters. This concludes our introduction to CNKI. If you like more information, or if you need help, please contact Ding Ye at dy33@georgetown.edu. And if you like other information or products or other resources, please email us at reference@georgetown.edu. Thank you very much.